Today's adventure is a little bit different. I got invited last night to go see the band Ghost. I'm a big fan. They offered me a ticket because somebody that was going with them isn't feeling great, didn't want to spoil the trip. So, free concert. Heck yeah. Let's go.
Oh, What's going on? You good? I don't know about you, but I'm having a good fucking time. It's nice for you in Huntsville. Yes? Yeah. And the night is not over. I'm sure you have places to go. Some bars, maybe. Maybe an after. Some party someplace. Or maybe you go home. Yeah. Yeah, because you know we're slowly running out of time. Yeah. Why don't you say yes instead? It sounds so goddamn negative when you say that. Yeah. Let me hear you say yeah. Yeah? Good. Way better. You know what? You might have been led to believe by what I just said that we're just going to play nothing more, but we're actually going to play three more songs. Don't be such negative, ladies. No. No. We're not really done yet, but soon, soon enough. But before we go into this little triple treat in the end, I just want to acknowledge that none of this would have been able to happen if it weren't for all these people who's been here all day working